Caramba, The Simpsons, 8 p.m., Fox will air its 636th episode Sunday, inching past Gunsmoke for the record for most episodes ever for a scripted American primetime series. Since the comedy's debut on December 17, 1989, following a series of shorts on The Tracey Ullman Show, its characters hardly look like they've aged a day, although they are somewhat less pointy. Not all of them may sound the same for much longer, though, as Hank Azaria recently offered to step aside from voicing Quickie Mart proprietor Abu Nahasapi Mapetalon following an increase in accusations of cultural stereotyping, as a testament to the remarkable run of The Simpsons. Here's a look at the next 10 active series on the all-time episodes list, not counting The X-Files, Will. NCIS debuted September 23, 2003 episodes, 350. Yet another spin-off, it's outlasted its predecessor, JAG, by 123 episodes and counting. Grey's Anatomy debuted March 27, 2005 episodes, 314. Doctors come and go, McDreamy, but the doors of Grey Sloan Memorial will remain open for at least another season, during which the series will become ABC's longest-running drama ever. Family Guy debuted January 31, 1999 episodes, 305. Dating back to the previous millennium, you'd think Family Guy would have accumulated more episodes. Then again, Fox did cancel it. Criminal Minds debuted September 22, 2005 episodes, 299. The crime procedural that made a star out of Las Vegas' Matthew Gray Gubler has outlived its spin-offs, Suspect Behavior and Beyond Borders by a mere 260 episodes. Supernatural debuted September 13, 2005 episodes, 260. The CW's answer to The Simpsons. Supernatural dates back to the network's days as the WB and probably will remain on the air until long after Sam and Dean have to retrofit the Impala to haul a couple of mobility scooters. The Big Bang Theory debuted September 24, 2007 episodes, 253. Bazinga! America's current longest-running sitcom is still its most popular comedy not named Roseanne, so surely somebody will get around to fixing that elevator any day now. American Dad debuted February 6, 2005 episodes, 245. Creator Seth MacFarlane's second series on this list following Family Guy, American Dad also was cancelled by Fox before TBS picked it up in 2014. Modern Family debuted September 23, 2009 episodes, 207. We've watched Manny and the Dunphy kids, and Lily too, who joined the series in season 3, grow up. The comedy probably will come to an end, though, before producers are forced to admit that Jay and Gloria's son Joe is played by a highly advanced automaton. NCIS Los Angeles debuted September 22, 2009 episodes, 189. The fact that a spin-off of a spin-off, and a second NCIS, is among the 11 longest-running shows on TV is a pretty good indication that there's something very wrong with America, or at least CBS. Contact Christopher Lawrence at clorence@reviewjournal.com or 702-380-4567. Follow @life_on_the_couch.